Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Attack on Titan. Last time we fought the female Titan as Titan Eren, and it was kind of cool. And we also had a pretty short episode, and in this episode we are back as Levi once again, and we don't have anyone to talk to, so I'm gonna go ahead and talk to the logisticians, and let's take a look. Can we do anything here? Still nothing. We need one high quality wood. Well, my PS4 was making all kinds of noise just now. That was fun. Well, nothing there. Actually, wait. Not what I want to do. Do you have any high-quality wood? Did we unlock that yet? Nope, just regular wood. Alright, well, in that case, we're just gonna head over here, talk to this scout, and move out. Lieutenant Levi, are you carrying sufficient gas and blades? Who can say what will happen outside the walls? Perhaps I could do with some more. Perfect timing! We have some prepared right here. Please make haste! On second thoughts, I think I'm set to go. What? Was he having first thoughts? That made no sense. Huh? Oh, that's Eren. What was that strange voice just now? Could it be? Yeah, I think it could. 57th Expedition Beyond the Walls. The 57th Expedition Beyond the Walls, held by the Scout Regiment, carried out under the command of Erwin Smith using the long-distance enemy scouting formation he devised himself. It was planned to be an extremely short-distance expedition that departed from Kalaneth District.
Matte, Eren. Ikanai de. Oikakenai to. Oikakete. Ano onna o koroshite, Eren wo.
Nate. Ochitsuke. Ittan hanarero. Kono kyori o tamotta mama, yatsu o ouzo. Unaji goto kajiri torarete ita yo da ga. Eren wa shinda no ka? 生きてます。目標には知性があるようですが、その目的はエレンを連れ去ることです。殺したいのなら潰すはず。目標はわざわざ口に含んで逃げています。だといいな。目的を一つに絞るぞ。まず、女型を仕留めることは諦める。皮膚を硬化させる能力がある以上は無理だ。エレンが生きていることに全ての望みをかけ、奴が森を抜ける前に救い出す。
It's time we have an Eren to rescue. Now, I'm not gonna kill her just yet. Not that we are supposed to be killing her, but you know what I mean. We actually have a bunch of side missions, so while she's busy running, actually, you know what? Because she's running and she's paying no attention to us, we actually do kind of need to, destroy her limbs and stuff. Because once she reaches that target at the bottom of the map, the mission is over. I'm pretty damn certain. Now, Mikasa, where are you at? I kind of wish you were on my squad right now, because you're a good soldier. Kind of would be nice. Oh god, hold on. I need to use my restorative, but okay, there we go. One leg down. I'm gonna destroy this other leg. You really aren't doing that much. Oh, is that side mission running out that quickly? Are you serious? Hold on. We can do this. It hasn't turned purple yet. Oh, our blades. Throw those. Let's get it. Come on, almost down. Okay, did we activate the side mission? We might have. No, we didn't. Alright. I'm gonna attack the nape. Screw it. I'm curious if we can actually do this. Like, does attacking the nape end the mission? I feel like it does. Alright, she's like stunned for right now, so we're not gonna do that. No. More titans have appeared. Alright, so that is actually what we need to do if we want the S rank. Because then she screams and calls more titans. And that, you know, that allows us to get more subjugations on our S rank list, basically. See, now she's fleeing again. Hold on. I need to use my restoratives and soon. Alright, let's go. Really quick. I know, I see you there, buddy. No, I'm out of gas too, I forgot. Oh god. Decisive battle signal. Alright, so traps are ready. Which is good. Because that should stop her from moving with any luck. I hope so, she's still moving. Scout has activated traps. Alright, it looks like the scout got her in a trap. That's good. I'm gonna pick up some gas here. We got another side mission. Let's go. Whoa, that side mission just appeared. And it's already down that much. God damn. Alright, there's one more titan. You there, and you are dead. Let's move back this way. I'm gonna take her down once more, because she seems confused. I don't want to attack the nape. She's just spinning around in circles. Kinda wish I had used my decisive battle signal on her, but we should be okay. And is the scout gonna join us? I would hope so. No, the scout didn't join us, just activates traps. Which I guess is fine. Here we go, decisive battle signal. Because we finished that side mission. I didn't even think of that. Stop moving! Die! Alright, this should do more. I'm just gonna attack both of her arms. Again, I don't want to attack her nape yet because I don't know if it ends the mission if we attack her nape. And I don't want that to happen. We want that S rank. Okay, both arms are down. So now, we can deactivate that and we can head for this side mission. Is it Moblet? Is that a scout or is that Moblet? I actually cannot tell. I feel like it's just a scout. Yep, it's just a scout. Looks kind of like Moblet. There we go. Because once she recommences running, she's probably going to call more Titans again. Which is fine by me, because that's more subjugations on my S rank. That's the wrong thing. And there, the mission completed, so we got another decisive battle signal, so our attack power is going to keep going up. Hello there, sir! I'm going to actually use it in just a second. Is she moving again? She was moving temporarily there. Oh, is this guy over here? Hold on. You there! Take this! And we'll take him down, and she is moving again. Alright, well, our arms came back up, so let's do this again. Again, don't want to attack her her nape just yet. Blue sound grenade, stop her from moving. Die! Alright, we got our decisive battle signal up. After this decisive battle signal, we should have a plus 3 on our power. I think that's how that works. So, with any luck, we'll do a hell of a lot more damage to her after this one. Oh. Is Mikasa with me yet? I don't think Mikasa's just chilling there on the ground. You would think she'd be helping me out right now. Alright, there we go. Is that gonna stop her from moving? Really? You're still going? Alright, well, your legs can go down too then, so you stop. Oh god. Alright. Oh, she hardened her leg. God damn, she knew what I was doing. Oh, and I'm spamming that triangle button. We've got another side mission we need to take care of. Oh, I'm gonna have to use another sound grenade. Nope, sound grenade. There we go. That didn't do anything. Oh, she knew. She freaking knew. Left leg. Left leg's down. Sound grenade. Stops her from moving a little bit. Alright. Oh, I need to get over to that side mission. It's gonna run out any second, probably. At least I've got it distracted, if anything else. Alright, she's almost down. Keep on spamming that triangle button. Levi, you are so good at this. There we go. Okay. More Titans have appeared, so you do have to do that. Alright. Really quick then. We need gas. So every time you take her down fully, more Titans spawn. Which is what you need to do. Oh, she is moving though. Like, how is she? Oh, now Mikasa joined me. All right, hold on. I'm just gonna focus on taking out the rest of the Titans now, because she's still pretty far from the target. All right, let's go. I'll avoid you. I don't need to worry about you just yet. We'll take these ones down because they're over here and we're close. The side mission still hasn't quite run out yet. Yeah, look, we're taking these guys down no problem now. Which is much appreciated. Look how much damage we're doing. Not quite what I was aiming for, but that's fine because we can do this. Urgent request. There we go. We gotta get over there. I'm coming. Don't worry. Oh, and now the female Titan's over here too. Oh, actually, she's not that close. Come on, Levi. Oh, it's this hill. Hit this hill. Hello. Goodbye. Oh, did that kill it? I think Mikasa got it. Alright, that's everything. It's all the Titans over here. Alright, really quick. We're gonna get rid of... Oh, did I land on the tree branch? I don't think I've ever done that before. You can go... Wait. There we go, he's down. Which way are we going? This way. We've got another decisive battle signal, which I'm very okay with. Take you down, and then we just have the one Titan left over here. Excuse me. Excuse me. Mr. Tree. I'm trying not to use my gas. Alright, we're gonna use it here. Probably should have used it on the female one, but that's okay. Because we can take this guy down, almost. fake moblet died. Alright, let's go. This way. Come on, female titan. Did she jump? Oh god. Yeah, she was jumping. Alright, well at least she stopped moving now. Is the important part. I'm sorry if you can't see what's going on. I promise we are hitting her. Look at this. We're doing like 3,000 damage with each initial hit now. Well, not that time. No, I don't want to... I didn't want to attack her nape just yet, Levi. What's this? That was like 5,000 damage. I am not going to complain about that. I'm also going to bring up my... God damn, Levi. Going in right now. He looks like he's doing way more than I think I'm actually inputting. Oh my god, well I guess it's because Mikasa's with me now too. There we go. So we're gonna leave her alone, her arm fell off. I'm actually gonna go resupply. She has no time to protect herself. Well, I'm leaving her that time because she's probably gonna spawn more titans and we need that S rank, so... You know. Alright, let's resupply while we're here while we're waiting for her to do her thing. You can see on the map, all of our scouts are like flying around. We'll resupply with you. More titans have appeared, that is what we wanted. She just calls them by screaming, which is honestly kind of cool how she does that. You can go down, and you can go down. You didn't die. You can still go down though. Come on. There we go, it doesn't matter how many we kill unless we save Eren. Well, Levi, I'll have you know, if you want an S rank, then it does matter. But I don't know why you would care about that right now. In fact, let's just check the battlefield information. There's just the female titan left. Who has currently got no body parts? Alright, bye. I'm just gonna wait for your body parts to come back so I can, like, hit you again. Nope. I'm just gonna float around you if that's okay. Because... I'm not attacking you yet. I know you're getting close, but I'm not attacking you yet. Get in that trap. Do you not see the trap? Oh god. She sees me. Come on. Come here. Get in the trap. Ow. Alright, well, that was kind of my own fault. Is she in the trap? It looks like she should totally be in that trap right now. The trap went off, but I guess it just does damage. I don't know what she's doing. Yeah, she's not gonna escape, Mikasa. We're all good. We're all good. I'm just waiting for her to regain her limbs so I can destroy them again so that we can get more titans to appear so we can guarantee the S rank. Hi, you got up here. Ah. Maybe they're not gonna regrow again and I just need to start attacking her. Maybe if I leave her alone. What happens if I leave her alone? Is she gonna aggro me? Is she coming after me, or is she just chilling over there? She's just chilling over there. Also, I'm just gonna take this time to resupply, because why not? Are you coming? Are you flying? Why was she flying? Alright, well, I don't want to subjugate you just yet, because again, I feel like if we do that, the mission's gonna end and we're not gonna get our S rank. But then again, none of your body parts are respawning, so you know what? Screw it. We'll come back in if we need to. Let's do it. Come on, we're close. Oh, did she harden it? I think she hardened her nape. Oh, she's screaming. Oh, more titans have appeared. There it is. I knew it. I knew I wasn't crazy. That's an arm, but I guess we'll hit it. There we go. This is what I was waiting for. I guess she just wasn't going to restock. I guess I'd restock. Regrow her limbs. We just had to actually hit her a few times. Alright, where's she at? See, we can still... She's stuck, I think. I just want to attack her... Oh, she is stuck. Oh. She's stuck. Hi. I have never seen this happen before. But she is well and truly stuck right now. And she's down. I kind of feel bad for her because she got stuck on a tree.
Ah! 動けない。殺せる。
よせ。
多分無事だ。生きてる。もう奴には関わるな。撤退する。作戦の本質を見失うな。自分の欲求を満たすことの方が大事なのか。お前の大切な友人だろう。
エレン、
メガト
逃した。
なんでみんな、一体作戦は
失敗した。今は休んで。もうじき壁に着くから。
早朝から出てったと思ったらもう帰ってきたのか。
たく、こいつら何しに行ったんだよ。
エレン、耐えて。
兵長殿、娘が世話になってます。娘に見つかる前に話していることが。娘が手紙をよこしましてね。父親としてはですな、あいつもまだ若いし。
エルヴィン団長、今回の遠征で犠牲に見合う収穫はあったんですか。
死んだ兵士に悔いはないとお考えですか。
今回の壁外遠征にかかった費用と損害による痛手は調査兵団の支持母体を失墜させるに十分であった。エルヴィンを含む責任者が王都に召集されると同時にエレンの引き渡しが決まった。
Now in case you didn't pick up on itthat man who was talking about his daughter to Levi, that's Petra's father. And as we know, last time, Petra did not make it. So, it's kind of sad. You can kind of see it in Levi's face. He's like, please stop talking. But there we go. We hit level 42 on regimen skill, which is very nice. Got a bunch of funds. That was a pretty successful mission, I have to say.And we got high quality wood, so we can actually upgrade our blades now. And then we've got a new costume for Mikasa and Krista. Very, very nice. I actually don't know which costumes those are, but okay. Eren. Oh, a titan that suddenly appeared inside the town during the defense of Trost District in the year 850. As it attacked titans, not humans, it was first thought to be an abnormal.But in reality, its true identity was none other than Eren Jaeger, who had transformed into a titan using some sort of special ability. As it is intelligent, unlike other titans, it is able to understand titan weaknesses and therefore use highly effective attacks on them. It is also highly adept at hand-to-hand combat skills. Well, because it's Eren. Yeah. If this keeps up, it'll mean the end of the scout regiment. As for myself, I'll be handed over to the military police, but the commander seems to have a plan for the female titan. He says we can capture her.Oh yeah, we're getting to a pretty damn cool part of the anime right now. And actually, we're pretty close to the end of the story of the first season of the anime, so... We're gonna be getting there probably in a few more episodes. I didn't realize it was gonna be that soon, but... Anyway, with that, folks, that is actually going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Attack on Titan. Next time, we'll upgrade our weapons. I'm not going to do that right now. If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comments section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys... Oh, wait. Then. Bye.